day two in Colorado Springs, and we're driving to Waterfall.
Helen Hunt Waterfall.
And it's chilly this morning. 37 degrees this morning, so we all bundled up and we're ready to go up on our hike.
Oh, it's a perfect day. Let's find ourselves a hot air balloon and sail away over river bends. And as we fly above, we'll wave goodbye to our dear friends.
We're at Helen Hunt Falls now. We're going to go hike around for a couple minutes while we wait for some friends to show up. And I think we're going to go all the way down there in the water.
Natalie, you look so cute. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
All right.
So I feel like such a dad right now. When we got to the airport, we were so excited to get our rental car. Little did I know that we were
getting a van.
We got a dad van. It's so much fun. It's so big.
You my dear,
we go right through it.
Meets the planes, and there
I'll be we had a diaper.
Here we go.
And we'll be flying high in our hot air balloon. Cause you are the sweetest honey, and I want you.
Okay, let's do this.
This is about as close as I'm gonna get here.
Did I love you? Yes, I think. Did I love you?
Steps. Nobody's falling yet, which is good. But boy, is it cold. I can't believe that this time last week, we're complaining about it feeling like 130 degrees outside. Now, last time I checked, it was 47, and we're all wearing jackets. That's awesome. Fall, please follow us back to Tampa. Please.
This is what I signed up for.